Virtue is not easy. It takes dedication and effort. If it were easy, then it would be meaningless. A thing is virtuous, but it requires effort to practice and maintain. Virtue requires a sort of fitness, and we must exercise it like a muscle, or else in our laziness, we will fall into degeneracy, complacency, mistakes, tragedy, sin. So we must be vigilant. We must exercise our virtuous nature, practice virtue, bring good into the world. I hope this helps.